New York, New York. You are listening to Rick Velassi, and wouldn't you know it, the Tri-State Area's favorite pirate radio podcast.
Confirmed. Pickup marked. GTF notified.
Great work, Agent. We'll get that food back to the people who need it.
I still didn't make me a sandwich, but you know what? I was gonna get some,
But just like food, water, sanity, and clean underwear, the JTF are a handy resource we just don't
got. In the microwave? Dad's like, yeah.
Agent, those rioters have stolen a crate of morphine. Probably gonna try and sell it or use it. We've got people in real pain who need those drugs. See if you can recover that crate.
Can't even shoot this guy, what the hell? He's got a gun.
Oh my god!
Drop the gun! Drop the gun! Okay. He had to go really bad. He exploded. That civilian was dead, man. Like, I had to double tap. Don't want him turning into a zombie. Get out of here. Come on, get out of here, guys. Have a
missing supply crate located.
Where are the freaking antivirals?
Drop the gun. Drop the gun.
Area secured. Hostiles neutralized. Confirmed. Pickup marked. GTF notified.
Sparrow 5 here. We're approaching your position now.
Warning, hostile forces approaching.
Drop the gun.
You won't last. What?
Drop the gun.
Do what you need to do. Use your fire! Oh, hell, they got him!
dolphin died just as I shot him.
Shoot to the net!
Confirmed. Sparrow 5 is on site and ready to engage.
Ah. I suck.
Agent, we'll get those drugs back to the wounded where they'll be used properly.
Oh, got a hollow sack. I like the hollow sack. Protective armor on. Gas mask. Pack. Right.
Agent! We've gotten word of a hostage situation at a bank. Looks like you'll have to go through the subway tunnel to access the building. We need you to move in and minimize the damage.
Ain't it?
Warning. Hostile presence detected.
Risk and reward. That's what I'm talking about.
Secured. Hostiles neutralized.
Okay out there? Hey, is somebody out there? Can you please let me out?
Nope, no one out here. No.
Nice work shutting that down, Agent.
Finally. Oh, thank you so much. That was terrifying. Now I need to get the hell out of here.
Holy crap, I got dark. Go, guys, go. Paco! Paco! Ow.
He wasn't gonna make it anyway. You know that.
Yeah, never alive. Paco! I don't even slide over.